గవర్నమెంట్ ఆఫ్ తెలంగాణ సెంటర్ ఫర్ ద కోవిడ్-19 గచ్చిబౌలి రంగారెడ్డి. As coronavirus disease, that is COVID-19, is spreading globally, Government of Telangana made the plans to eradicate this pandemic from the state. In this connection, government has decided to convert a 13-storied building at Gachibowli Sports Village complex on war footing as center for the COVID-19 hospital and quarantine facility under annex of the Usmania General Hospital. DEC Infra, a reputed infra company which has built the Telangana state's flagship 2 BHK housing for the poor, has been engaged in this transformation job. Around 1,000 labor are working in 3 shifts to ready the facility on priority basis. Telangana state government's dynamic vision and under the guidance of Telangana State Medical Services and Infrastructure Development Corporation, DEC Infra is making this established in a very short time. This building has a cellar, a ground floor and 13 floors. Cleaning, painting, and arranging the essentials for the balance floors are under progress. On the ground floor, ICU care with 41 beds and isolation rooms have been arranged. Above the ground floor, every floor is having 36 rooms attached to toilets. Totaling to 468 rooms, along with other halls, can accommodate around 1,500 patients. In each room, 2 beds are arranged with a 10-foot distance in between and separated by curtains. Six Schindler lifts, 2 stretcher carrying lifts are arranged, and a ramp has been made to move the stretchers from floor to floor. For safety and security, the height of the compound wall is also increased. The facilities are at par with the corporate hospitals, where the patients can stay for their treatment period.
లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.